Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Project Warlock 2, Chapter 2.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we fought our way through this canyon to the old mine. The game sort of glitched because at the end of the thing, it thought there was still an enemy to kill. And there's armor that I really want, but I can't have it. I'm maxed out. No magic is dangerous. Okay, the store there. Upgrade point. I do like the upgrade points. I submit. They are fun. It's a fun idea. I can't hit. How bad was that? I couldn't hit him for love nor money. He's slowly trundling towards me. Like, dum, 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 dum. 10% chance of inflicting poison with all weapons. I like that. Look, fails. My two upgrades even go. Ooh. Poison monsters killed. That looks good synergy actually with that. Poison. What can I say? Well, I'm toxic love! Effect. That's right, first bullet in each couple of hello. First bullet. I can't even have these. Pump shotgun. Wait, I have a pump shotgun. Yeah. Oh well. If I can keep managing to get through the other levels while finding one? Is this me or the pump shotgun not working? That's an effective way of killing something. What's going on? I had that hit multiple times. Those shots were dead on target. Dead on. this gun, but it's suddenly become hyper inaccurate and does not registering targets. I don't understand. Super ghouls were not that durable that they could take multiple shots hits. They could take that many hits from the shotgun at point blank range. Okay, I'm curious now what the chop is up with this. Because there's a hole there. I opened it up. I'm not sure what it is, but I opened it. I'm going to save and then jump in. I haven't found spellbook. Urvanovu. That's what my man is for. Been growing this for. Nice. Oh, okay, I like this well. Spellbook looking good. I'm confused about my weapons right now. That hit. Activate, do da. I think I glitched up the game, do da. Happening there, but it's not letting me have it. I'm gonna save, reload, and see if it will fix itself, because I don't know what's going on here. First my guns aren't aiming properly, and now refusing to do that. Oh, ow. Alright, that's where I came in. So I gotta go. One moment, folks, I'll be right back. And back, folks. Hopefully, this will work now? Actually, I have no idea if it's going to work or not because we're around a sweet circle. This is the way in. Yeah, I'm going to say no to some extra armor. Magic. I think you jump. Let's jump on that section. Well, there's a secret there. I don't mind hunting for a secret there. I mean, I fell down the hole now, yeah. Ow! My anger is growing! And my next trick, I turn to the Hulk. My face. Yeah, I'm supposed to do something there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm supposed to have done something. Supposed to be able to do something like that. And something's gone wrong. Somewhere, and we have not got. If in doubt, spell force it. I got fire. Game. We have a problem, game. Oh, game, we have a problem. Game, we have a problem. I can't progress. That's the way into the mine that I came through. We have the problem. And that problem is that, ow, something. EF. We have the problem, and that problem is that I cannot get through the door. Okay, let's try a reload, just see if it kicks off and lets me have. Nope, that's supposed to be interactable. That's the problem. And the problem is I cannot trigger this. got problems. Big problem. I can't trigger the bomb. If I can't hit the trigger on the bomb, then meow. If I can't hit that trigger on the bomb, why can he open the door? I can't get up there. I think in the game I was convinced that there was still a enemy out here to kill. You know, I killed everybody. I'm going to have to reload. Back to the start of this video. Tells you what, folks. I'm gonna pause this, reload this, back to the start of this video point, and see if any glitches will be fixed. So I'll just pause here, we'll get back to this point, and if it's successful, I'll show you the rest of the game going forward. We'll be right back, folks.
I'm not sure what's going on here, folks. I suppose it depends on the level. Until I find out what's going on, but no amount of jumping, pressing, shooting is letting me trigger this dark explosive to let me get through the next section. Nine shots from a shotgun into a zombie and one of the ghouls. And it's supposed to flinch. So something has happened, and the game has glitched out or fizzled out. I do not know. If necessary, I will play this level again from the start. I'll restart the level. I'll restart the level, and I'll see if I can get through to
to where we're supposed to be. Yeah, and I apologize immensely for this. Well, something's gone on with the game, and it's just not letting me progress. I know it's glitched out somewhere, and it's a bad sign that the shotgun's not hurting people. Even my nail on point blank range. The alt fire's working, but the primary fire's doing nothing. And I put, I fired a whole clip into an approaching ghoul. And I'm not one. And not one hit. And the range I was at? There was no way in. I was hitting him at least six places. So unfortunately, that's what we get to this one, folks. I'll catch you on next time. Hopefully, I'll be on top of the hill. I can hit that button. And we can continue the rest of the game. So until then, folks. Until then. I'll catch you all later. See ya.